What are you two doing today?
We are going to decorate the tree!
Yes!
What's the tree called?
Bob.
Bob the tree. And here's the Matthew tree!
Yay!
Say hello, Matthew tree.
No! Who the tree? Star. What are you doing, Mom? What are you doing, Mom?
Decorating the Christmas tree.
Yay! And what's next, Emily? What's next? Huh, Emily? What's next?
Yeah. I caught you singing. Two. I think this should go on top of the tree. What do you think?
It look bad.
I think it would look quite good, that on top of the tree.
None of you.
What do you think?
Really
with a hat on as well?
Yeah.
That would look like amazing on top of the tree, I think, anyway. That would look amazing.
Very good.
Yes. The kids are doing a great job at decorating the tree. Matthew, help mom with the tree. Help mom with the tree. Emily's helping with the tree.
Someone will be watching to see.
You know what? I put one of them on the tree, Matthew.
What's my name?
Mr. Nutcracker.
No, I'm not. I'm not a Mickey. Give me a polar bear.
What do you have on your tree, everybody? Leave a comment below. Maybe it's a bobble. Maybe it's a polar bear. Maybe it's a fairy.
Or maybe it's a nutcracker.
A nutcracker. Or maybe it's the mask of Slenderman.
Or a snowflake.
Maybe. When you buy a bobble and there's a burn mark in it.
It's disappointing. That was Tesco's.
What? I did it.
Both did it.
Yay!
There we go.
Let's get a round of applause for the tree. Okay, tree is all up now. I think the kids did a cracking job. It's had fun doing it. You think it's a good tree? Merry Christmas!